This is the Astral Projection School. Lesson 1. Leaving your body. Lie down in your bed, on your back, comfortably. Place your arms beside you and make sure your elbows rest on a soft surface, as they tend to create discomfort in longer sessions. Use your blanket or a pillow on each side. Come to rest, take a deep breath and breathe out everything you feel inside your body and relax further. Close your eyes. Astral projection, there need to be two things. One is the intention to do so. You don't need to consciously hold it, but place it strongly in the beginning, then let it slide into your subconscious. Two is the very deep relaxation of the mind and the body until you naturally enter a state of astral projection. This recording will help you get to that place. First, set the intention for yourself to leave your body and enter the astral realm through relaxation. Tell yourself to stay calm as it happens. If you try to control things, you'll leave the state of deep relaxation of the mind and body, and through that the astral. If you stay relaxed and allow everything to unfold as it does, you will learn and receive exactly what you need at that time. Trust in that, and that nothing can happen to you. There is an intelligence to it, and you will be guided. Take another deep breath and relax further as you exhale. Let your intention go and enter a meditative state. The best mind state to have for astral projection is a light doze. The place where you are not asleep, but also not awake. Stop moving around with your attention. Place your awareness in the middle of your head and rest it there, gently. Lightly stay in touch with the sensations in your body through your peripheral awareness. relax and sink deeper into the mattress. Gently check if you hold any tension in your body and let it go on the next exhale. You have the power to fully relax at will. Just drop all tension. Breathe naturally. Stop trying to control anything. Keep still. Your body-mind system takes a while to relax deeply. Be patient. Neither your body nor your awareness. Completely freeze and feel your body relax deeper and deeper. Be completely still. Let your breath be natural. Stop trying to control anything. stay calm even if things are changing. Stay unreactive.
Tension goes.